Here's a little tip for you. If you tie your line on and you forgot to trip your bell, instead of cutting it and retying it, simply take your spool off, trip your bell, put your spool back on. There you go.